Well, hey, everybody, and happy National Fast Food Day. And I say that because today's episode of Basement Weather, sponsored by Shake Shack. It's not on there. Thanks, Shake Shack. I'm just kidding. Shake Shack did not sponsor this. They just recently opened one near me. Never had it, so I figured a good reason to go participate in the National Fast Food Day, even though I'm trying to be healthier and save money. But that's a whole thing besides that. So while you guys are kind of sitting there trying to figure out who has the best fries, from McDonald's to Wendy's to, you know, Chick-fil-A, we're going to see some cold air coming in. That's what's up front that's rolling through. As we go through today, we'll see some showers, low 80s, 82, not too bad for today. But then it's what's behind that. We'll say that's Florida cold, right? Because it's going to hit 70s on Thursday. We're going to add a little bit more rain chances because another front comes through Friday and Saturday and kind of stalls out south of us, south of Orlando and along the southern part of the state. So what that does is then keeps a little bit of that cloud cover, 65 on Friday and Saturday. So yeah, Disney, happiest place on earth. It's more like coldest place on earth. Am I right? You guys got it. But yeah, you're definitely going to want to bundle up. It is not going to be fun to stand out in those lines or just do anything outside with the mid-60s and cloudy conditions and the rain that's going to be coming through on Friday and Saturday. So it does start to clear out and warm up a little bit next week with some 70s, but so far it is going to be cold. So turn on that heater for the first time maybe and burn that layer of dust off while you go into the rest of the week. So make sure you have a great day and a better tomorrow.